The Constitution makes it very clear that the Congress, under Article 1, Section 8, has the power to declare war. The President's commander-in-chief, but only after Congress takes action can he send troops into conflict. And so we're at a very serious moment of a constitutional challenge here.